Mr. Bruce, guards have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the plaza.
Yeah, I heard.
Understood. Thanks.
What do you mean? You saw the guy they brought in.
So wait, we give him space to do the new arm thing. But then some monster in a cape drops him from the building. Christmas tree breaks his fall. And one of his own thugs walks off with the cash.
This door's covered!
Attention available units, we've got a call of a violent crime. Still waiting on location details.
Yeah.
guess. Probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know, my shift's over. Loeb understood. The problem is Gordon ain't a team player.
Yeah, how's he expect us to survive on a cop salary?
Somebody ought to lay boots to him. Show him how we do things in Gotham.
Sign me up for that.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
There's 8 assassins in town tonight. From the info we've been gathering, they're among the most dangerous criminals on record. After interrogating Wayne...
Yeah, well, they were supposed to...
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Hilarious! Yeah! Kick his ass!
261, line 7, please. Just
261. Hey, no. Jimmy! Oh, yeah! Right in the jaw!
I won't be able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way. I won't stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
All right, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup through a black gate, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All $50 million of it. And for those of you who ain't too good with the math, that means we all retire early.
Nice.
That's what I'm talking about.
Let's take him down then. Yeah, what are we waiting for?
Enough! We only get one night to get this done. Whatever they put you on tonight, I want you to blow it off. One priority. That clear?
Yes, sir.
I need to silently take down that guard in order to move on.
Yes, sir.
Questions? Got him out.
Him look like he doesn't have control, right?
I like it. How do we make it happen?
Let me think a minute.
Did you figure something out?
I'm still thinking.
Somebody!
Over to you!
So what does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
You want to play hardball, buddy? How's about I tell my cousin at the Gazette about the payments you boys been extorting from Penguin and the like?
Scum like you's got a cousin at the Gazette.
Not you again!
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in Evidence Lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay. Okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, alright? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time? Get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where they round us up. You don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you don't get it, man.
Give this bastard what he wants, he'll send the tape to the press.
Kind of criminal. The kind who thinks their actions are justified. Who acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
Thank you.
suspects in your vicinity, man. I'll get your tires somewhere nice and warm.
You'd think with the number of skulls we crack, punks would think twice about messing with us. In the station, no less. Gotham, the filthiest little town I ever loved.
Ah! Hey! Somebody! Ah!
Thank you.
Shouldn't you be searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you heard? Brandon made a deal with Black Mask. They're trying to kill the Bat and collect the bounty.
I handled worse.
Priority 1 alert. All personnel, report to your department head. Need a head count. A lot of people unaccounted for.
Using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick.
This can only... I don't want any more of this!
Alfred, I can't access the evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map. You've made it to the infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it. I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
I got a pulse.
Be on the lookout. All personnel, report your 20 on channel 3.
I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
Hold your fire!
You idiots, it's me!
Oh. I'm on my way out, but before I can access this server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll take the closest entrance on your map.
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Sir, yes, sir. Pretty sure that's him. Just clean this.
You're making bad decisions.
I don't want to hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never!
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't be.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire! If he moves, take him down.
You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!